Let us learn how do we connect NAND and NOR as universal gates using multisim. So here open the multisim application on your desktop, then choose master database, and here you choose TTL circuits and type the number. If you already know all the numbers, 7400 is a NAND gate, 7432 is OR gate, 7404 is NOT gate, okay, and then 7408 is AND gate, 7402 is NOR gate. Which you can just type the number here, and when you type, this is what you will be able to see. And it is a quad 2-input NAND gate. If you are not very sure, you can just go to all combinations and then type here NAND gate, it will come. So select this. Once you select this, what happens is this is displayed there. Click on this, okay. It will display four inputs there. Bring it into the system, into the work pan. Close it. So the gate is enabled here, and then after that you need to give the inputs as well as the outputs. So to give the inputs, what will you do? You have digital interactive inputs, join them. Now you are using NAND as a NOT gate, so connect both the inputs together, and at the output what you will be using is go to indicators. There are indicators, lamp is there, connect it here, say okay. Yeah, connect this. This is for the output. Then you have to choose inputs. So go to input sources, go to sources, go to interactive digital constants. These are toggle switches. So what are these toggle switches? When you have it zero, once you switch it, it will be zero. Again you switch, it will be one. So it will be toggling between zero and one. That means it is changing its state between zero and one. So connect that input. Now connect the LED lamp at the output. Okay, so the circuit is complete. Now give the inputs, give you 0 and it should be 1, and if you give 1 it should be 0. Let us see, it's now 0. So toggle it again. You can give a label, go to interactive digital content, give the label A. Okay, so you, now that label will come. So 0, so it should be 1 actually, and 1 will be 0. So now simulation, you on the simulation, so 0 you gave and it is 1. Now switch on, just click on that again, it will become 1, so it is 0. So this is how you are showing that it is acting as a NOT gate. Draw the truth, take the screenshot of this, draw the truth table. A input, output is Y, so 0 is 1, 1 is 0. So likewise, you can construct NAND with the other gates as well. So now, close the simulation. Always remember to close the simulation. You must always close the simulation to make any changes. Now again take another NAND gate. Once again you need two for AND or NOR gate, AND or OR. Constructing AND or OR using NAND gates, you require two of such gates. So plug in once again, then you need two inputs, so go to sources and go to interactive digital constant, it is called. Okay, then go to that label, click on that label will come, and give B. These are legends, the titles, both you adjust the circuit so that the space is properly given there. Now what are you giving? You are connecting one NAND output of the NAND gate to another NAND gate, which is as an inverter, which we have seen in the earlier. So NAND and inverter becomes NAND, 2 times NAND is AND. So 0 0 AND gate, it is 0. Next, every time you have to switch on the simulation and see what's happening. So 0 0 is 0. Then you make it as 1, any one of them. Stop the simulation, change it, continues to be 0. Now change the other, this you make 0, the upper one 1, again it is 0. Now make both of them 1. A as equal to B is equal to 1. See, now it's glowing. So now it is behaving like an AND gate. So NAND is used as an AND gate. You are using only NAND gates and no other gates. So again, take the screenshot of this different inputs, put them in the form of a truth table, and then see how you are getting. Similarly, you can construct other gates. What is left is OR gate. You can use even OR gate for that. So once again, go to the TTL circuits directly you can take. Go to the TTL, it is written there, and then choose 7-4. Again, same NAND gate. Yeah, you can remove that connection, you can remove this connection, that connection also you can remove. So 3 NAND gates is taken. So now you have to convert it as an NAND as OR gate. So NAND should behave like an OR gate. So for that you need two inverters at A and B. So two NAND gates, join them together. So both of them are behaving like NOT gates now. Connect them to A and B. Give the inputs A and B. Bring them closer. Arrange your circuit so that it looks in a presentable form. Yes, connect this here, connect this here, okay, and output is connected. So A, A bar, B, B bar. So now it should behave like OR gate. So let us see 0, 0, both 0, 0. The output is, simulate it. A bar plus, this is now NAND gate, so A bar dot B bar whole bar, so A plus B. Simulate it, so it's 0. Without simulation it was showing the lamp was glowing, but once you simulate it the states will change. 0 and 1, it's glowing, see 1. Next 1 and 0, it continues to be glowing. 0, 0 you made, now you make this as 1, so it's glowing. Now both 1, both you make it 1, that is 1. So this is 1 and this is 1. 1, make it 1, this also 1. So this is how it's glowing. Similarly, you can construct using the NOR gates also. Procedure is the same.